Oh shit. What the fuck up, bro? Hey, I had fucked up. My bad, y'all. I fucked up. I was talking about the movie. The movie that Jordan Peele that is making is Candyman. He making another Candyman. Like I say, Jordan Peele made the worst fucking horror movies ever. You understand? But the movie I was actually talking about was the BET so-called original. It's called Karen. So I can't wait till that come out because it got great actors in it. You know what I'm saying? So I'm expecting it to be good. As far as they got the crazy lady from Orange Is the New Black, and then they got the lady from Saints and Sinners. Very underrated actors. Shout out to my brother, cause the black girl who played in Saints and Sinners, who playing in the movie, which is called Karen, that's his cousin. On the black people side, on the nigga side of the game type shit. So yeah, shout out to my brother. Shit, on the side note, shit, I had a cousin that played, believe me or not, my cousin actually played the fucking Blue Power Ranger. He played the Blue Power Ranger. But that goes to let you know that I don't give a fuck about the shits, because his mom was with the shit. She used to be an MC back in the day, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? I expose everything. I don't give a fuck. And that's my cousin, my blood cousin, like, you know what I'm saying? And she got money, and she don't be around, you know what I'm saying? So, shout out to her and her lifestyle. But, yeah, if a motherfucker asked me, I'd be like, yeah, I think my cousin with the shits too. Because, like I said, I barely remember my little cousin, you know what I'm saying? But I remember him. I think his name RJ or some shit like that. He played the Blue Power Ranger, that's all I know. But, yo, shit, all of them with the shits, man. It is what it is, shit. I had an opportunity to be in the shits. You know what I'm saying? As a so-called rapper, part of a so-called rap group and shit like that. I had a chance. But, never ever seen no, what we call it? Paperwork. Never seen no paperwork. So, I seen the front door. But that's neither here nor there. I just wanted to make that correction, man. The movie is called Karen. So, you know what I'm saying? Y'all go out there and go see Karen. And, fuck, I'm not looking at that Candyman. I gotta look at the Candyman because I gotta give a review. But other than that, I'm gonna fucking look at it. That's just like that horrible ass fucking movie, Space Jam. Like, I knew it was horrible, but I had to look at it so I could give a review. Shit. Shout out to Hurricane because he gave a review, the same kind of review I was gonna get. So y'all go subscribe to Hurricane. He did a Space Jam movie review, and he basically put it in the kind of lights that I put it in. So with that being said, like I said, man, we finishing up work while we doing work. So our Grand Rising, man, we got an opinion. It's gonna be said. It's gonna be heard, man.